21 and I live in Gisborne. Do organic baking for the Gisborne Farmers Market, and I use all the things from my parents' organic orchard and as much things from Gisborne as I can to make pastries and cakes and savoury things to sell at the market every Saturday. They might be high. And it seemed something that crossed over. I like food, but I like things that look beautiful as well. So I spent a lot of time practicing. I didn't really have any training. I feel that it was successful just because I'm doing what I planned to do in the first place. I would like to expand it a bit more. But I do it all myself, and then I sell it as well so that people know the person who makes it and they can ask me questions about it and I know. So I think I would want to have a little shop, nothing so big that I can't look after it mostly by myself. Turn something that you just enjoy doing into enough money to look after yourself and the family that you may have, or that sort of thing. Because I find that, I don't know, there's not a lot of people that do that, and I imagine it's quite difficult, but that's sort of what I'm trying to do. So, I don't know, how do other people do that, I guess?
Beautiful, Marcy. The marine